shepherds followed the evening star. And the drummer boy traveled very far to Bethlehem to see the sight. That became known to all as Christmas night.